My name is Aziz.
Aziz?
Yes.
I'm at Sharfin.
Sharfin, yes. Welcome. Welcome in Marrakech City.
Thank you.
Yes.
How long have you been doing this for?
Snake Charm is 15 years now.
15 years? Yes. Oh, are you from Marrakech?
I'm from here, yeah.
Oh, okay. So who taught you?
My father, my grandpa.
Your grandpa?
Yes, my father and grandpa.
Yeah, did they snake charm
this
here too?
This is one family, whole family. This is my cousin.
Oh, wait?
This is my brother. The other one is my cousin.
Oh, okay.
This one family, snake charmers.
Where?
Family snake charmers.
Yeah.
Yes. We've been doing this for a long time.
Where did your father and grandfather snake charm?
In Marrakech.
Same right
place.
Here?
Yes.
Oh, okay. And before them?
They do it in here and they do it in the hotels. Where? You know, entertaining in the hotels.
Oh,
spectacle
okay.
At night.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Yeah.
It's a very dangerous job, but you know, I love it. I like it.
How do you feel about the snakes?
Wow, well, the snake. He prayed for me. The snake prayed for me.
Pray for you?
Yeah, prayed. No, I'm not prayed for him, but he's prayed for me. Yes.
Paying or praying?
Excuse
praying?
Me.
Praying?
Yeah, I pray all the time.
Huh?
I pray all the time. Do not get bit from them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Because it's very dangerous. They're not like a pet.
Yeah.
They're not a pet, like a cat or dog. They're a very dangerous animal.
Where did you get them from?
From the desert.
Oh. Which desert?
Sahara.
Sahara?
Where desert?
How old are they?
Okay, that one right there. Right here. It's about 12 to 13 years old. The other one right there is about 15 years old.
Oh. Do you name them?
No name.
No.
The name we know is the cobra.
Oh, okay.
The black cobra.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Anybody, any of you get bit yet?
Oh yeah, me I got bit.
By the cobra?
Right here. You see my finger?
Yeah.
It doesn't look same. You see the different?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it doesn't look same.
It's a cobra?
It's a cobra,
but
yeah.
It's poisonous.
It's poisonous, yeah.
So what happened?
If this one bites you, and if you don't go emergency right away, you're not gonna see nothing. They make you blind.
Yeah.
You don't see damn thing.
So
and after that you die.
So you went to emergency right away?
Give you a shot in your stomach.
And you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
How long did it take you to recover?
Oh, about 48 hours.
48 hours?
Yes, to make
you're
you
okay?
Cover. Otherwise, you know, emergency. But 2-3 days, you may feel much better.
How did you feel for the 48 hours?
Shaking.
Shaking?
Yeah.
Were you scared?
Oh yeah, she's scared to death.
You pray a lot.
Pray a lot.
Yeah. Did it make you want to stop?
No, because that's how I make my living.
Yeah.
No stop.
Did you go to school or college also?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I went to school.
What did you study?
In Marrakech.
What did you study? What topic, what subject?
When I started school, 6 years old.
Oh.
When I start school,
yeah.
6 years old.
Did you go to high school or college?
Yes, I go to the high school, college. But I don't want to go nothing else.
Yeah.
This is a liberty job.
Liberty?
Liberty job.
Oh.
You understand? Yeah. I work anytime I want.
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.